Hey folks, I am here with some news on Crossbridge, COVID, and regathering, and just to give you a brief update on where our leadership team is right now on this whole issue. I'll cut to the chase and just tell you, as we've been looking at the situation on the ground and kind of keeping a close eye on case numbers, and as we looked at the feedback that you gave us in the surveys last week, where the majority of you said, hey, we're ready to come back. We've made the decision to say we want to tentatively work toward a church-wide regathering plan happening in mid-September. Okay, now, I know mid-September is not a date, and that's actually very purposeful on our part because we have two really big catalytic events in between now and then that we want to keep a close watch on before we announce an official regathering date. And those two events are school, university stuff starting back up this week, and also knowing that schools here in Leon County, you know, elementary school, high school, all that starting the week after that. And we kind of feel like those are two really big regathering events happening in our community here, and obviously regathering events with a big potential to possibly bring a spike in cases. And so we want to see how those play out first, and then after that, we'll kind of get a little bit more set in stone on some of our regathering plans. In the meantime, here's what you can expect to see from us over the next couple of weeks. One thing is we're going to have some smaller regathering events, all socially distanced, all that good stuff, trying to make sure to be safe and keep everyone healthy. But you will see some opportunities where you'll have a chance to gather or hang out together with other Crossbridgers in hopefully a safe and helpful atmosphere. Again, just trying to get us back into the groove of hanging out and being together with some other people once again. You've already heard us announce this, but we'll continue to talk about in the weeks to come about watch parties, an opportunity where you can gather folks together in your living room, on your back porch, wherever you want to do it. To watch service together, participate in that together. We've got all that information available for you at crossbridgechristian.com/watch party, and you can check it all out there. We'd love to encourage you to be a host or participate in one. Again, as an opportunity for you to practice kind of getting together with other people, because we know that's kind of a, you know, for those of us that haven't done that in a while, that's kind of an intimidating new thing. And so we want to kind of just slowly dip our toe in the water with that. Additionally, before we regather, we're going to do another regathering survey. In fact, the exact same survey that we just sent you last week, just to do one final double check to say, okay, now that this is around the corner, now that we've gotten a chance to see how regathering for schools and universities has been in our area, how are you guys feeling? Are we still okay with this? So, you know, all that stuff is available. And all of this, of course, comes with the understanding that, hey, if you're not comfortable to regather together or do something, man, stay at home. Like, please do not allow us to pressure you or twist your arm or anything. That's not our heart behind this at all. You come back when you're ready. We will still have online options and things available for you, so you're still able to participate from the comfort and safety of your own home for as long as you choose to do so. But I did want to give you an update on where we are regathering-wise. We do kind of see a little bit of a light at the end of the tunnel, hopefully. Although, of course, we're hoping and praying for cases to stay low or to continue decreasing here in our state and here locally as we move toward that final destination. But anyway, I hope that update is helpful to you. If you have any questions, just let me know, wes@crossbridgechristian.com, and I'll do my best to answer them for you. Thanks for being gracious and prayerful for us, our leadership team, as we're trying to lead through this time. And we hope that we can lead you well, and we hope we can regather again together soon as one church family. Thanks, guys.